know. So, after an as-good-as-can-be-expected sort of landing, we decided to look around and see if we could find any of our friends. With the path cleared, we continued on our way, little knowing the danger that lay ahead.
Thank you.
Following some pretty sweet rescue work, we spotted Benny nearby. Maybe he'd be able
to... Hey, who are you?
Chargers! Target their weak spots while avoiding their attacks.
See you! If we could give this weird talking transporter
spaceship!
We'll need to repair the transporter before it can start moving again. My welder would make short work of thing. You've got ought to be enough to fix my...
Benny's welder has the ability to cut through and repair certain types of objects. Super useful. discover a good hardware store around when you need one, huh? Is Benny's welding tool fixed? Team got to work on repairing the transporter's engine. Things were looking good. With a little hard work, it seemed like we might finally be able to punch our ticket out of this weird place. You know, moving stuff around like this wasn't all that different from Emmett's old job. I guess transferable skills are never a bad thing, huh? could have thought cakes would be so good for bribing people? Actually, anyone who's ever had cake would definitely think that. That's what I call some solid construction work. All our hard work seemed to be paying off. It felt like we were getting closer to where we needed to be.
Save the way.
This was one seriously huge operation. Hopefully, there wouldn't be any more delays to our mission.
Thank you.
Distraction out of the way. It seemed like the end was finally in sight. We just had to transport the remaining pieces to the Stairgate portal.
Thank you. Thank you.